This residential area in Kyiv was hit by the rocket on March 15. Almost 400 people lived in this building. They all lost their houses. Some lost their lives. Kyiv mayor is trying to start rebuilding the city. Today, they will be here to assess the damage and start rebuilding efforts.